we'll go normal. I've never played this game before, so.
You see that? That's a leucistic white-tailed deer.
What now?
Leucistic means they have patches of white fur.
I thought that was called cutting.
This is a huge deer. They're incredibly rare.
Oh, I'd love some rare venison.
Hear that?
Hear what?
Wait here. I'm gonna check it out.
Martin, hold on. Martin!
Hold on one sec. I gotta turn on streamer mode on my fucking Discord. Hello. Oh, is it telling me I'm talking? Holy shit. There we go. Jesus. I don't know. Hold on, I need to see this. It said slow walking something with your mouse. Flashlight. I don't know what the fuck it just said. Holy shit. This is gonna be like a fucking... like a bunny or something. Ooh. Oh. No, no. Fucking hell.
Shit.
Ooh. I knew something like that was gonna happen.
You're a fucking child!
Oh, come on, come on. That was funny.
If you're five...
Oh, just a minute. I got you pretty good.
No. No, you didn't. I just... I didn't know where you were. I didn't know if you were hurt or...
Alex.
Of course it scared you, Colin.
I can't lose another...
What's wrong? Alex, what's wrong? Oh, Jesus. Shit. Hey, what do you need? Huh? Alex, come on. Please. Tell me how to help, okay?
Martin?
Mom?
What is it?
I don't know. She just...
Alex, it's me. It's Laura. Can you look at me, dear? Okay, that's it.
Mm.
Just look at me. And breathe.
Shit. I mean, what do you want me to do? Go fucking yell at her to get back in the Discord? I have to be quiet because it could detect my mic, dude. Babe, they're saying join the Discord.
My flashlight just died. And for a radio.
Why?
Something I'm building could help all of us.
Right now.
Yeah. Yeah,
I can't fucking. I can't see the Discord right now. No. Fuck you, Cody. Gotta turn my brightness up just a little bit. I may have turned it down too much. What the fuck? Did I? Oh, there it is. Man, I still can't fucking see shit. Did I not apply it that way? What up, Kyle? Fuck, dude. What do I do? I don't know how to do this. Oh. I don't like this. Motherfucker. That got me. A little bit. Pregnant during the fucking...
Shit.
Damn. Thanks for the subs, boys. Thanks for the subs. Damn, you guys can't see anything up on that. See if I could fix that in game for y'all. Did I light all the candles or what? Feel like I did. Hmm. Bet you're done getting the food, goddamn. See, I forgot a candle. Where? I don't see no candle. Oh. Duh. Bitch, I'm pregnant.
Never.
The hell is this?
A glove. You like it?
It's so ugly.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry. No gift receipt.
He didn't hit the gritty. What the fuck? Of course she has fucking asthma. That was
extra inhaler.
Here. Sheesh.
What should we do?
And we'll figure it out.
When it cries, laughs.
We'll keep it safe.
How?
I don't know, but we will.
And your mom?
She'll be a grandmother.
Laura. Hates me ever since.
You saved me that day. Alex. Finally. Something good.
We'll need supplies.
Will the hospital have them?
No. We're low on everything. There's a camp. They'll have supplies.
First, we bring food back to the hospital, then we'll go to the camp.
I don't like this. Hey, that's assault. Holy pop.
Hey! Over here! Hey!
God damn! We got him killed. Holy shit.
Alex? How's it going? Any progress with the
phenometer?
Phenometer. Right. You get it working?
No. You need something?
Well, I'm heading to rations. Care to join me?
No. No thanks, Dad.
Okay. And how about I help you with the phenometer? I'm no tech wizard, but...
Dad, no, it's not ready.
I know, Alex. I know.
How?
I'm a doctor. And your father. How far along?
I don't... 2 months, maybe?
Who else knows?
I told Martin before he...
Alex, you will get through this. We will all get you through this. Me, Laura.
No, Laura can't find out.
Why?
You really want to tell her I'm pregnant with her grandchild?
Laura's always at her best when she has a goal. Since Martin's death, Mark's been running things, which is bad for everyone. This could give her something to focus on, besides her grief.
She will never forgive me. Never.
Well, she's gonna find out, whether or not we tell her.
Not if we leave.
Leave?
There's a campsite turned into a National Guard outpost. They've got supplies.
Oh, we are not going anywhere. This pregnancy will be complicated. I can take care of you here.
At a half-burned-down hospital out of supplies.
Have you actually spoken to anyone at this camp?
No, but...
So we don't even know if the National Guard is still there.
I'll find proof.
No. You need to rest.
Dad, please.
Look, I'll find proof. Tomorrow I'll look for a radio and see if I can reach someone.
And if the National Guard is at the camp?
One step
aside. Shut the fuck up, Enzo.
All right. You shouldn't have a dead flashlight. I'll get you a battery.
No.
Some of the stuff I'm not going to say that you guys are writing in chat because
I'm not sure. Someone broke
I might use some of this for TikTok.
Now Mark won't let anyone near it.
Okay. I'll collect what I can so we're ready to leave once you contact the camp.
Just be careful.
No, you guys hate me. That's what it is. All right. See here. I mean, what am I supposed to do, man? I have to stay quiet like this whole fucking time. Who the fuck is that? Is that me? Ah! See? I'm fine. We're fine in this hospital. Who the fuck is that kid? shit.
Laura, pull it on your leash.
Watch it.
Check what you want. I didn't take anything.
Can I, like, scream in here? Ah! Oh, I'm probably good in here. I mean, I can't go through any doors here. There's something in that room that was locked, but I don't know. No batteries, huh? All right. Shut your dumbass mouth.
I just heard someone got into the pills and I was worried. But I'll go. Okay.
Good to see you're finally up. Laura will be glad to hear it.
Creep.
Use Q and E for Q for tools and E for consumables. Oh. Mm-hmm. I wonder if my lungs ever like self-regenerate because they're still yellow. Huh. Wait, that's where I came from. What the fuck is this thing, man? They said it's a phonometer. Oh, it like detects sound. I mean, what happens when people like snore in the fucking, in this world? They just die in their sleep or something?
How long? Laura? What are you?
What the fuck are you doing in my room?
Have you known? I will not let you hurt another member of my family.
They get a mic emote on their screen. Yeah.
Enough. I won't be your prisoner.
Give me the screwdriver, man. We already did this before. Yeah. that thing screwing. Ooh. What the fuck? Get it screwing. Yep.
You were right. It is not safe here. I knew Laura was upset, but I never thought she'd lock you up. Grab your things. I'm getting you out of here.
Okay.
This way.
Well. My heart's racing. What? I didn't make any noise. That's bullshit. If I scream here and survive, you owe me a $5 donation, Enzyme. Oh my God.
No!
Oh Jesus. Fuck you. Fuck you, dude. You don't win nothing. fucker. I literally breathed out. He came back. I barely made any noise. Dude.